Travel booking agencies are warning of a bumpy ride for Christmas holiday makers as fuel costs and labour shortages wreak havoc on airlines. As Josh Bavis tells us, despite rising inflation, demand for travel has come roaring back. But the situation isn't expected to be smooth sailing until at least the new year.
Ben O'Connor just got back from Bali, a beautiful spot if you're lucky enough to get away. He was supposed to get home Sunday night, but a delayed Qantas flight left him stranded on the island for an extra 2 days at peak season.
I felt sorry for people who may have been travelling with children or didn't have roaming on their phone and turned up at the airport expecting to fly.
He'll only be able to claim back about a third of the costs incurred.
We were in a bit of a panic, so we just chose the first place that we could get into.
It's an all too familiar story for anyone who's set off in the last year.
You just accept that there are some issues and it's gradually getting better.
Travel booking companies are warning Christmas travellers to book now or miss out, and don't expect cancellations and delays to ease until at least the new year.
Christmas will be the turning point where things are pretty much up to normal for a really busy season.
Flight Centre is bouncing back to keep up with demand after copping a $1.3 billion hit during the pandemic. It's opening 40 retail stores across the country and looking for an extra 1,500 staff to run them.
The demand is enormous at the moment.
Oil prices and labour shortages are causing the biggest headaches for airlines. Qantas warns international flight prices could rise up to 20% to cover fuel costs. It's not just airlines that are short of staff. The numbers of retail and logistic workers are running low too. Brisbane Airport alone has an extra 2,000 jobs to fill right now, and it's a similar situation around the country.
We need everything from professional services through to walk up and start on security queues.
Josh Bavis, Nine News.